proclamation. Whereas the coronavirus pandemic has impacted the people of the Yakima Valley for over a year, causing extreme stress on our healthcare systems, our economy, our schools, our families, and our entire population. And whereas over 65% of the Yakima County workforce has been deemed essential, and whereas 100% of the people in the Yakima County are essential to us, their families, and their friends. And whereas the Yakima Valley now has a readily available, safe, effective coronavirus vaccine supply, which has been recently increased by the Federal Emergency Management Agency. And whereas the approved coronavirus vaccines are available to all adults in Yakima County beginning April 15th, and whereas over 50,000 Yakima Valley residents have already received at least a first dose of coronavirus vaccine in Yakima County, but approximately 140,000 adults need to receive the vaccine before we achieve herd immunity. And whereas a high percentage of adults must be vaccinated in order for coronavirus rates of spread to be lowered enough for a safe return to normal activities at school, work, and with family and friends. Now, therefore, I, Eliana Macias, council member of the City of Yakima, and on behalf of the City Council, hereby proclaim the city full supports and encourages all adults to be safely vaccinated as soon as possible. Dated this 4th day of May, 2020, by Eliana Macias, council member.
Thank you, Councilman Macias, and here to receive the